So we were left with no option, you know, but to take action. And we took this action not out of vengeance or revenge or what, you know, but to restore the dignity of my brother. My brother couldn't just die like a dog.
I've always wanted to see them, you know, brought to justice, to court, and be charged properly and sentenced properly. But I'm a bit disappointed by this whole concept of the Truth Commission, how it goes about the whole thing. But I don't think I'm going to rest. I'll see to it that justice is done.
It will relieve us because we do not know how they were killed and where they were killed. Just to know who killed them